Morning. My name is Dan Plato, Executive Mayor for the City of Cape Town. Today is the very first day of the coronavirus lockdown process across South Africa. Here in the Western Cape and in Cape Town, I want to say to all the residents, thank you so much for your continued support. But also thank you for staying in-house. As you're aware, the one primary call made by government at large is stay at home. Don't go out unnecessarily and wash your hands continuously, quite frequently. What we've seen today in Cape Town is the opposite. Some communities, yes, adhere to the call, but many, many communities not. We see many people in the streets. We see people flocking to the shopping centers, standing in long queues to buy their goods. And then in communities and at shopping malls, it sounds like business as usual, as if there is no coronavirus lockdown measures called by the President of South Africa. We all have to make this lockdown period to work. This morning, we received the news, this very sad news of the first two deaths in South Africa, but also in Cape Town. My deepest condolences to the families of the two deceased. I think the message is clear with the two deaths. Coronavirus kills. We do not want any more people to die as a result of the virus. That is why the public of Cape Town will have to work very closely with us. If we all follow the necessary guidelines, simple steps, simple guidelines, and stay at home, wash our hands, taking hands and follow those guidelines as imposed by national government, the Western Cape government and the city of Cape Town. And here, I also refer to the closure of the beaches and other amenities. It's only for 21 days in your own interest why this lockdown have been imposed. Please work with us to make the lockdown a reality, but also to make it a smooth ride for all of our benefit. We can beat this virus. We can contain this virus. Cape Town is known for its resilience. The public of Cape Town is known for its resilience as well and to support us in difficult times. Some months ago, we just beat the drought, the massive drought in our history, by standing together, by following certain guidelines. Please, Cape Townians, let us do it once again for all of our interest. Thank you very much.